Norma Rae has been working since she was 16. She's been a mother since she was 18. She's been on her own since she was 20. Norma Rae is a survivor, and for the first time in her life, she's got a chance to become something more.
Good morning, Wachowski Textile Workers Union of America.
A winner.
Good morning.
Well, I've met a Jew before.
How you doing?
You sure are a fish out of water down here.
This is not exactly my native habitat.
If I joined up with you, would I lose my job?
No way.
I was never a very good Girl Scout. I'll go along with you.
You're the fish I wanted to hook.
20th Century Fox presents Norma Rae.
Norma, you got the biggest mouth in this mill. Give us a longer break. Give us more smoking time.
Do it. Now shut up.
If you're in the State Department, we'd be at war.
Reuben, I think you like me.
Did you ever sleep with him?
No, but he's in my head.
You're going too far now, Norma. This here is our home.
How am I going too far?
There's a bunch of black men in there. You're going to get us in a whole lot of trouble.
I ain't never had any trouble with black men. The only trouble I ever had in my life was with white men.
Looks like you strayed off the reservation, Norma.
What the hell is going on around here?
They say she's made a porno movie with a local police officer.
I don't believe this.
Damn TV dinners, kids going around in dirty jeans. I'm going around, without! All together!
You know what I am. And you know that I believe it. It's standing up for what I think is right.
She's a free woman. Maybe you can live with it, maybe you can't.
This is the story of a woman with the courage to risk everything for what she knows is right.
Lady, I want you off the premises now.
I started this, and I'm gonna finish it.
I want you out of here right quick.
Norma Rae.